So, I had lost my deal with B&A back around 05, 06. And I was in the middle of a split up with my ex-wife, and I went into Buddy Cannon's office one day to write with Buddy and Bill Anderson. And I didn't have nothing but this title, and I ran it by Buddy and Bill, and Buddy said, "Well, how would you start it?" I said, "I don't know," and I spit out a bunch of, you know, song charred song parts, and just said, "I don't know," you know, like she was storming through the house that day, and I could tell she was leaving. I thought she'd be back until she turned around.
Yeah, I know what's coming.
And Bill says, "Well, why don't we just use that?" And I had to back up and kind of try to remember what all I'd said. And I said, "Well, how do you sing it?" And Bill said, "Well, we could just make it a recitation." You know? A recitation.
A recitation? So, do you put sugar and salt in that or what?
Bill Anderson is a songwriting genius. And I learned so much from him over the years about writing songs. And you remember how arrogant I was at the time. I thought I knew how to write a country song. You can't really take me to school on that unless you're Bill Anderson and Buddy Cannon. And I sat there like a rookie student learning how to write my own song.
It's almost like unlearning. It's like they go, "Look," yeah. They go, "Just say what you're going to say."
That's right.
You know what I mean? Come on.
Storming through the house that day. I could tell she was leaving. I thought, "Oh hell, she'll be back." Then she turned around and pointed at that wall. And she said, "Hey, that picture from our honeymoon that night in Frisco Bay, just give it away. Just give it away. And that big four-poster king-size bed where all our love was made," she said, "give it away. Just give it away. Just give it away. There ain't nothing in this house worth fighting over. Oh, we're both tired of fighting anyway. Just give it away."
Woo! Lord! Yeah!
Anyway, I try to move on, but it seems like every woman that I hold just keeps on reminding me about that day when the front door swung wide open and she flung her diamond ring, said, "Give it away. Just give it away." I said, "Now, honey, don't you even want your half of everything?" She said, "Give it away. Just give it away. Just give it away. There ain't nothing in this house worth fighting over. Oh, we're both tired of fighting anyway. So just give it away." Thank you. way, I'm right back here where she left me, along with all this other stuff. She just don't care about it anymore. Like the picture from our honeymoon that night in Frisco Bay. She said, give it away, but I can't give it away. And that big four-poster king-size bed where all our love was made. She said, give it away. Oh, but I can't give it away. Now I've got a furnished house and a diamond ring and a lonely broken heart full of love. And I still can't give it away.
That makes me so happy to hear that, man.